Welcome children. In today's session, we will discuss third question of exercise 13.1. The third question is, express each of the following numbers using exponential notation. What is the question? A number is given. Here it is 512. You have to express this number in exponential form. Now, when we say exponential form, that means you should have one base number and you put some number above that, that becomes your exponent or power. And this is called as exponential form. This representation, the way we are representing the number with base to the power, is called as exponential form. Okay, so you have to represent these numbers which are given in exponential form. Now the question comes that when you see 501, how will you express this in exponential form? Children, remember, when you have such questions, wherever it is asked to represent the numbers into exponential form, you learn to take LCM of that given number. What will you take? You will take least common multiple of that number. You know how we take LCM. If you want to take LCM of 512, that is, you will use prime factors. See, now here at 1's place it is 2. That means this will go by 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10, 2 6's are 12. Now check. Again here at units place you have 6. That means again you can take it with 2. 2 times 1, 2 2's are 4, 2 8's are 16. Same way, see, 8. 8 means again it is divisible by 2. 2 6's are 12, 2 4's are 8. Now check 4. This means this time also you can take it with 2. 2 3's are 6, 2 times 2 is 4. Now check what you have. You have 2. 2 means you can divide it by 2 again. So this time again you will take 2 as prime number and you will divide this by 2. So 2 times 1 and 2 6 are 12. Oh my god, all the numbers you see, these numbers which remainder we are getting is divisible by 2. 16, 2 8s are 16, 2 times 4 is 8, 2 times 2 is 2 and 2 times 1 is 2. So now the question comes, when you take the LCM, after that you check the factors. Only check the factors. What are the factors? So I will just write it here. So you will write down factors of 502 is, one by one you start writing. Here all the factors are 2. I'll count how many times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write down 2, 9 times. 3, 4, 5 times, 6 times, 7 times, 8 times and 9 times. Check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What we have done? After taking the LCM of the given number, we will copy only the factors. Write that number, put equal to and write the factors. Now what do you see? You see 2 repeating how many times? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That means 2 power 9. Understood? So, your answer will be just below this. You write down answer. In exponential form, 512 can be represented as 2 power 9 or just write down equal to 2 power 9. I hope you have understood what you have to do. Still, let us have one more practice with another question. Pause the video and copy the solution. After you take the LCM, just drop one line, leaving one line, then you write down all this at this side. I don't have place, so I am writing on the other side. Now check the third part of the same question, question number 3. Now what do you have? You have 729. What will you take? You will take LCM of 729. Let us take 729. See, it's 9, it will not go by 2. For 3, you add the numbers. 7 and 2 is 9. 9 and 9, 18. let's take 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9. Now you check, what can you do? See, just count, but with 2 this will not go. So for 3 you add the numbers, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. That means this time also 243 will go by 9, it is divisible by, 3. So 3, 8s are 24, 3 1s are 3. Again start the test with 2, you cannot take because here you have 1. So you move to the next prime number. So for this, that is 3, you have to add the numbers 8 plus 1, 9. That means this number is divisible by 3. So 3 2s are 6 and here you have 2, 3 7s are 21. Same way 3 9s are 27. This is 27, na? 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3. So what will you do? You just draw with pencil one line like this and put the arrow. What is this? The LCM what we have taken, we will only focus on the factor. So what are the factors of 729? Write down the first one, 3 into the second one, 3, then into, you know how to write down this, then again see 1, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4 and 5 and 6, check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes. So, the factors of this numbers are 3, 6 times, whatever you see, just write down, then again put equal to, here 3 is repeating 6 times. So, exponential form answer will be, exponential form of 729 is 3 times 6. See, 3 power 6. Have you understood? And 3 power 6 means that 3 is repeating 6 times. Children, please here you take care of that 3 times 6. 3 to the power 6 means 3 will repeat 6 times like this. See? Here it will not be 3 into 6 because most of the children when they are in hurry in exam, sometimes I have seen, not most but very few of them, they make this mistake. So repeatedly wherever you can make mistake, I am checking you. Keep on revising in mind, 3 power 6 means 6 times repeat hoga. Okay, so I hope you have understood the third question very well. God bless you, children.